Brady, come on, over here. Yo, yo. Hey.
Oh, well.
I'm a bug person, so I was really excited when I found out that these little winged critters, winged things, winged, I tore the back off. Garden Ghouls Beedra. This is Beedra. Isn't she pretty? Her face is beguiling, bewitching. However, I was quite bewildered at the T90 size. I mean, look at this. This is tiny. I was expecting it to be maybe 10 inches? 6 inches? Okay, let's check this out. Well, first of all, let's begin with Beetrice. Okay, she has a button on her head. She's got soft hair. Very sweet, as I said, beguiling face, little heart there, a gummy skirt, and a bee butt, very cute, and a hanger. I'm not sure what to do with her, frankly. She can't stand up. She does come with a seat. I do believe this is a honey pot or a jar turned upside down. She's supposed to hook in. Okay. I'm almost 60 years old and I can't figure this out, so I'm not sure how a child would actually probably figure it out pretty good here. But she's supposed to hook on here and sit in. We'll leave that to my daughter or husband. Anyway, let's compare the size here. $6 at Target. This is what you get. Here is Taylee Turtle from the Enchantables line. Check this out. I get she's supposed to be an insect, but bees are chubby little things. I was expecting more oomph. I was expecting more buzz for my dollar, right, Buzz? Okay, anyway, here's Taylee. Okay, Taylee also has articulation. She can sit. Let's sit here and be cute, or not. This is Beedra next to Laguna. You can see the size comparison here. I was expecting, honestly, to be a little bigger, more howling wolf size or something of that order. I get they're supposed to be winged creatures and insects, but it's really tiny, so I have to say I'm a little disappointed. And I'm afraid the quality on these, and these, I'm afraid Mattel is not so swell anymore. But anyway, every bee needs a friend. I'm sure I'm probably going to go back and buy another one, as small as she is. They had Lumina in stock. Very, very colorful, but the face just wasn't quite as good. And I've been curious to see the Wingrid. That's a cool name. Anyway, here's Beedra. I don't know how to make her sit. I don't know what to do with her. She looks like a Christmas ornament. I got this doll at Tuesday morning. She was $2 cheaper than Beedra here. Wait, Beedra? Beatrice. I've been calling her Beatrice. She's a Beatrice. This is Beatrice. This is Sleeping Beauty by Madame Alexander. She has articulation in her knees and her arms. Very tight articulation. And I mean, look what you get. This was $4? This was $6. Anyway, so I have to say I'm a little disappointed here with Beedra. I'm sorry, Beatrice. I'm so sorry, little one. I keep calling you Beedra. She is a Beatrice. However, I am a sucker, and I'll probably go buy one more. Thank you for watching. Have a... Oh, wait, I could make her sit.